Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
I fell asleep in my car. I'll be in a second.
Okay, guys, until Jack comes in, let's do jumping jacks.
People can take a nothing job and turn it into something. Passionate people can take a blank sheet of paper and make something out of. Passionate people can be creative.
No, I know exactly.
You make them mad. Passionate people.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl.
Oh. Where's Zach Brown?
I'm right here, guys. Where is practice tonight?
I hate that one. She's like Satan. She's so awful. I hate her. And Leanne Morton, don't even get me started. All right, class, turn in your homework, please.
Let's go warm up. 800 snorkel. Get in, Luke. All right, guys, get your fins on. We're doing this next set with fins.
Fins? Are you serious? I'm so muscular, I don't even need those.
No, you fool!
Oh, 8 hours later.
Dude, come on, what are you doing?
I fell asleep in my car.
Well, I'll figure out a way to wake you up. 10-400 IMs. Get in.
Oh, okay.
Jack, what are you doing? Come on, let's get in.
My shoulders hurt.
All right, go stretch it out.
How do I do this?
He's so thick.
Yeah, so thick.
Ugh, freshman.
Hey, where's Dom?
He should be back from Hawaii soon. That lucky duck.
I'm back!
Must have dropped like 8 seconds.
It's only because Emily's here.
All right, dude, you're second seed right now. And if you get first, I'll get Ella to go with you to winter formal.
Really?
Yeah.
Go, go, go!
Better luck next year, buddy.
Oh my god.
Don't even think about it. We see a wild coffee in his natural habitat, looking like a wet little rat.
Get that out of my face.
Eric, I cannot get this ladder problem in calculus.
Garrett, it's okay. I have a 98% in calc.
That's embarrassing.
I know.
How do you think calculus is going?
I mean, it was really easy today.
Do you want to go lift tonight?
Really?
Yeah.
Eric, can you drive me?
Sure.
Yes.
Let's go.
What happened to me?
And here we see the wild Zach Brown, spotted in his natural habitat. A parka adorns his body. He is warmed by the comfort of the fleece, soft and supple.
Garrett, how dare you call yourself a Republican, you Democrat?
Maria, do you think I should get a burrito or a quesadilla? Both? Okay.
Hey Luke, good luck at sectional.
Hey, that's mine, Maria.
Are you kidding me? That's like my dad's favorite towel.
At least you have a dad.
Coffee, you have a dad.
No, I don't.
He's right there.
That's not my dad.
Yes, it is. You look exactly the same.
It's not my dad.
Oh my gosh, Coffee.
Nathaniel, you're right. Your father died 17 years ago and left you on our doorstep to raise as our own. That's why you like Coke so much.
Calories.
Yeah.